Be sure to subscribe to this channel and follow me on Twitter at teachheath.